Hello, YouTubers. This is Michael from Scooby Productions, bringing you my 227th podcast. And like always, I'm going to speak very loudly, very clearly, and very slowly in case you don't understand me. And also, I will try to do my best not to be so hard during this audio podcast recording, not trying to cause any audio feedback as well. Anyway, let's get into the topic. The first green team Ranger. Now, Mido Ninger. I'm probably pronouncing it wrong, but disparity. Anyway, over this week, Ninger came out with a third straight to DVD movie entitled Welcome back, Ninger, such as boys, the final wars. Now, in this movie starts the first ever female Green Ranger in Super Sentai history. But I'm just going to give you some details about the detailed description on the story of this movie. Now, remember the last episode, and then it's where I watched the last episode of Ninja when Itty got the story, one of those shirkins that Red Ninja had on and transformed into a green shirkin before Itty faded away into nothing. So basically, this third movie continues on the last episode of Ninja. Turns out that Green Shuriken, been lying around at the Ninja Dojo where Red Ninja and White Ninja's father and her mother's been living at. So basically, the mother of Red Ninja and White Ninja bumped into a young girl named Luna, who's a successful ninja, and she decided to give her that green shuriken. Therefore, once she gave Luna that green shuriken, it turns to a ninja ranger shuriken. Therefore, force Luna to become the green ninja. So it turns out there's still a lot of yokai monsters still out there. So basically, even though the ninjas have been doing the thing, seriously doing their own little thing, some of them, mainly the bears, have been fighting what's left of the yokai monsters. So basically, that's just the whole movie storyline in a nutshell. So basically, this is, but still, this marks the first time we ever got a female Green Ranger in Super Sentai history. Even though she was only featured in the movie, after the Ninja was done, she still counts as the first female Green Ranger. But anyway, the actor who played Luna, aka Green Ranger, is the same voice actor who voiced Iggy, the evil yokai fox, in the Ninja series. So basically, what this is, when I'm trying to get at is, you know, will she be featured in Power of Ninja Steel? But it's most likely she won't be featured in Ninja Steel because, you know, it was just, you know, the movie came out on the Tuesday, you know, it just went to a surprise ranger. So basically, it's not certain that there will be a Green Ranger in Power. They're going to use the female Green Ranger from the Sentai movies that Ninja is based on, and put her in Power Ranger Ninja Steel as a yes. So basically, I'm just telling you that the third movie debuts, the third ninja movie debuts, the first ever green female ranger. And also, if you buy the DVD, it comes with a special green ninja shuriken of that female Green Ranger. So basically, it's not determined that the Green Ranger, that the Green Ninja is gonna be in Power Rangers as of yet, you know. But you know, who knows at this point. But anyway, I gotta say, this has made Super Sentai history. We finally got a female Green Ranger. Now, all we need to make history again is to get a female Super Sentai to make a female to make Super Sentai history again. Is to have a female Black Ranger. Now, out of all Super Sentai history, it's never been a female Green Ranger or a female Black Ranger as of yet. Now, since the movie marks the first debut of a female Green Ranger, Green is hoping that this might be a good sign. Maybe in a future Super Sentai series or a Super Sentai movie, we might be able to get a female Black Ranger maybe in the future. So basically, the third Ninja movie is featured, the first female Green Ranger, so basically what I'm trying to say is, this third Ninja movie is featured the debut of the first first green Power Ranger. So basically, hoping in the future we will get a female Black Ranger maybe in the future. So basically, this is the montage. So you know, this third in the movie, this is the debut of the first female Green Ranger in Super Sentai history. So basically, it's not yet confirmed that this Green Ninja will be in Power Rangers Ninja as of yet. So basically, to let you guys know, I will once I get a hold of this for the DVD copy or find a dub of this movie, I will be doing a review on it. So anyway, just to let you guys know, this is Cynthia Michael signing off. 1.